Okay guys, part 322 on the burn motion vector issue. So what I've done is I have rendered the analysis two times, once locally and once on burn, and doing the same burn methodology where I actually am rendering on the same hardware. And then I've plugged those in here. And after swapping the motion vectors into the action, once it comes up, I would flush this and then recache it. Okay, so I did that both for the local renders and for the burn render. Flush this and recache the actual calculation in action. So now let's take a look at the result of those renders. So we have our forward and backward burn renders here, our forward and backward local renders, and then our two comp renders, burn and local. So let's take a look at the forward burn and the forward local, and you can see that they're exactly the same. Now let's look at the backward burn and backward local. Those are exactly the same. And we're going to take a look at the comp burned and the comp local, and they're exactly the same. This might not look like much or anything, and it really isn't. It's garbage, but it really does just demonstrate what's happening in the comp. So even though this looks stupid, this is what it's supposed to be. So you can see I'm toggling between front and back, which is the burn render and the local render. I also have set the gain real high. I could turn these tolerances down. There's just the most minor of differences. And that's really nothing that I'd be worried about. So what we've proven here again is burn can render motion estimation. Burn can render temporally. Burn can even render the full motion vector comp all the way through. It just does so very, very slowly, but it is accurate and it does complete. And again, my hypothesis is that analogous to this, it's the same problem as when you move a batch group between workspaces, the motion estimation cache in action is lost. The same exact thing is happening with burn. I guess burn is kind of acting as a separate workspace, or it's doing something in those regards. I don't know how to exactly explain it. I don't know exactly what's going on, but it must be showing up as a separate workspace or transferring into some temporary workspace. But whatever that issue is, it's the same as when you manually move a batch group between workspaces. So again, burn renders accurately, correctly, and completely, but just very, very slow. So basically, if you have a comp that's 100 frames long and it takes 1 minute locally, it's going to take burn the length of the local render times the number of frames. So in theory, that's going to take about 100 minutes to render on burn, as opposed to 1 minute to render that same thing locally. Whew. Thank you.